Friday in Blaine, the 2-0 Bengals hosted the 0-2 Orioles in Game 3 of the 2018 season, and the Bengals came out red hot. Big long touchdown to Peyton Downey, one of three passing touchdowns for Jack Herring in the first half as he racked up 250 aerial yards before the break. In the second half, he'd add another touchdown, this one to Wittig. Plus, they'd get ground scores from Moffey and Fredrickson. The Bengals roll all over the Orioles on their way to a 3-0 record, a 45-10 final. Bengals over the Orioles.